guys, Max here, welcome to part 14 of Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker. On last episode, I probably broke a new record in quickly getting enraged in a single session. I'd never
think that's Huey's unmanned weapon.
Huey, why'd you make another one? Commission. Yo, Miller, I was Kaz Miller, whatever your name is. I wasn't quite sure if I should put it out of commission, so I'm glad that you told me to do so, because I would have never figured it out. You guys haven't guessed? I'm sort of peeved. Not like a little. Actually, wait, what am I doing with M16A1? Last time I tried the M60 and it worked beautifully. Alright, so we're gonna need supply, grenade, chaff grenade. I'm gonna try it out. Let's see. And then lastly, I'd say the... Support supply request marketed after throwing press to receive ammo items. Oh, it's the same thing, but. Well, I have two different. I have two different ones, though. Okay, supply. To receive ammo. Yeah. Okay, my bad. Okay, so. This is my smoke grenade. I'm probably not gonna need it, but just in case. And then there we go. Alright, so yeah, in the last episode we saw something that looks straight out of like Dr. Eggman's fleet. It primarily uses guns, a lot of guns. It's a tank, it's got a chainsaw arm, it's got this really nice obvious weak point. See it right there? That really nice obvious weak point. Right on top of all these points. And I'm like, well. I guess it's on. Guess it's on like I aforementioned Donkey Kong. It's gonna be great. Yeah, so.
Get rid of the cocoon. If anybody can handle something this big, it's you, boss.
Okay, so I'm under it. Oh, it must have like. I was gonna like walk between that spot right there. I really hope it doesn't just be like. And smooshy. Oh, crap! That's a chainsaw arm with a gun on it. Why am I shocked? Alright. Oh, yeah, that's right, because I have to. Okay, so that's why it has a chainsaw arm. It's not just to look cool. Which, by the way. Oh, yeah, that's right. It's going to judge me on where I hit. Well, if I just hit the AI. Oh, wait, there's a ladder in there. Oh, I can tell lower first. Lower. Let me get to the head. No, you're not. Oh, it's like, oh, wait. He actually is. Whoa. Oh, those bouncing Bettys? So, for those of you who don't know, a bouncing Betty is like a landmine, but basically, instead of, you see it too. Basically, instead of just simply. Exploding. It'll launch up in the air and then explode. It usually is like mostly shrapnel or like bullets or whatever. Wow. I'm just laying into ya. You gonna do anything about it? He's like, maybe I'll die. No, you're not. Actually. Oh, seriously? Whoa! I thought I was gonna roll, but okay. I was not expecting that. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to damage anything else because I don't know how much of it. I don't know how much of it I can actually use. So I'm like really not wanting to. So I really don't want to like hit anything but the critical brain. But then I'm like, okay, am I going to damage the critical brain? So screw it. We're just gonna do whatever it takes to take this thing down fast. What was that? He's like, oh, excuse me, I'm backing up the trailer, oops. I thought this thing could climb. It was acting like it could climb earlier. What does that mean? Like, you just got stuck in here, and now you're like, hey, listen, I'm not actually here to kill you. I'm just stuck. And you're kind of stuck. Yeah. Okay. but this might not
you're
be the
gonna wanna take out that weapon before jumping on.
What weapon? You're like, you want me to jump on? Dude, heck no, there's turrets all over that thing. Well, I mean, sure, it might be better than staying though. Might be better than staying out here. But I can just safely, oh wait, no. I'm gonna have to climb in there. He's right, I am gonna have to. Alright, I am gonna have to do that. Alright, I just got to do it. Mate! This. Out here, and then it's like, oh no! All right, so yeah, I can't. Oh great! It's just gonna run into me again. It's just gonna run into me. Maybe.
Run. Get out of there! Run! Heidi won't do
How?
Anything against a gun like that.
Heidi won't do anything against a gun like that. As I'm, oh wow, it's got a. Hi. I was just Nailed it! I'm the best. Did I tell you I'm the best? Just let me assure you, I'm the best. How am I gonna get up here? I feel like... Okay, so when I was little, I loved to play with Legos so much. And I loved Bionicle. Oh, wait. I was hoping I could shoot, like, lower ladder. But, I love Bionicles, I love the toys, and everything. Couldn't get enough of them. So how do I activate it?
They've okayed the request for support. They're sending out a cardboard box as we speak.
The place I just told you the cardboard box might not be good. Okay. It's like, might not be the best idea. And they're like, screw it, it's fine. I want to climb up there, but I don't know how to make it lower its ladder. So, oh dear. Where is the arm? There it is. We're good. I can't just like roll up the, like, wall run up there. I would have done that. Crap. Okay, hang on. I think I'm over there. But what was I saying? So I love Bionicles so much, and you know there's always the thing of like try to make your own, and I did, and they always turn into these gangly monstrosities that have like way too many arms, way too many weapons. That whenever you know you play with them, say, oh, his name is Excelsior or whatever, and I'm gonna, he does things. They're always like so gangly and so powerful that they don't know what to do. All their arms and all their weapons. I feel like that's what this guy is. Like someone just said, let's make this platform that never, like, I don't know. Like, let's make this platform that's just so big and gangly that it doesn't know what to do with itself. I really love the arms game now. That was man, gotta cool down and just leave it like the water. The rat. Running away. But like the way this thing moves, the way this thing acts. The way this thing attacks. It's like it has so much going on in its body.
You can use that to get on top!
Then what? Straight up, no. No way it ain't. What is that thing? Is that right? I really hope there's little auto things that look like they can turn the 360 degrees and don't notice my existence. That would be rather.
See the ladder on the turret?
I'm trying to climb up! Oh, hello! Hello, minigun! Excuse me. I really hope this thing doesn't just turn. This bug is not acquired. See, I'm clever. I don't know if you knew that, but I'm pretty clever.
They've okayed your request for a cardboard box. It'll be sent out shortly.
So here's my brilliant plan. Oh, it does. Nah. Alright, so here's my brilliant plan.
Use the ladder.
I didn't call on you for help. You just decided to say that. Yeah! Barn me! Oh, I'm sorry. Am I gonna take out that? Oh. It's like, am I gonna take out that turret? Oh. Oh! Hi! 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 Well. Dude, oh, dear, I'm dead. Wow, how am I alive? I thought that was cool. Oh, it did kill me. Okay. So, that's why they said I have to take out those turrets on top. I bet that's what they want me to do too, just be like, alright, so I gotta take out those top turrets. Running away! Took my phone went off, so for a split second I was like, wait, I'm not in this world. I'm in real life. Oh no! Alright, so give me a million time. Give me a million time. Step one. Step one, find vantage. Step two. Open fire. Oh. Yeah! I can only assume they're gonna use the natural video game on the go. Oh. The main cannon is not... That is so cool. Like, I don't know what this thing was originally designed for, because clearly it wasn't combat, but I love that this thing's design. It's so beautiful. Like, it feels like... Okay, so I still stand by what I said earlier. It feels... Kyle. Yeah, right? Crap. I have no idea. Thing just looking at it looks childish. It is so extreme and obtuse and everything, but part of me just loves it. It's so ridiculous, but it's so cool. Can you imagine? Okay, anyway, can you imagine this thing going out in the middle like a trapdoor and just going ham? There's all turrets firing off at every- well, speaking of which, why aren't all the turrets going off? That is funny. Okay, I think that was that. Hopefully that's not just like the spur of them like trying to make them like it's going off, you know? Hopefully. Alright, so. If I just shoot its barrel enough. Don't look at me! Don't look at me! Crap. Okay. And I know it- Oh wow, I almost dead. I know its health is almost down, which would normally make you go, heck yeah, this is great. Okay, fine, I guess we're not doing it. I guess we're going under. Alright, got this. You don't know where I am. Oh. You don't know where I am. Dang it. I don't know if either of those are still active, but for sake of my own safety and the fact that there's a special light on it, I have to assume they are. Okay, I think that one's dead. I think that was... Okay. Also, real quick, if I design this thing, when Max comes to power, he makes... Go through that screen. So, when I design a gigantic tank monstrosity, I'm gonna make sure there's a little circuit in it, so that all the... please. I am totally cool with in every way. Okay. I don't know if this is the most efficient way to do it, but it strikes me that it is. This target is not acquired. Screw you. Yep. Yeah, all. There we go. all the ladders would be electrocuted. And the moment it enters battle, there'd be a constant circuit. But there'd be like a little, hi, friends! This is how... Die. There you go. It's down. Why didn't it turn on before when I was throwing grenades at it? Like a tosser. Because I should. Excuse me. But yeah, there'd be like a little thermo... No, there'd be a pressure sensor. A pressure sensor. So like the moment a certain amount of pressure was on those things, they would be like, oh, and they just turn on and light you up. So that way, me right now, can't climb up here to this very convenient little area and just throw grenades. You know, actually, now that I think about it, maybe the reason this AI is up here... Screw it. Now that means so. Ah! Oh, dang. Never mind. It's foiled! No! Well, it's fine.
Detect the AI pod to destroy its hatch. It's the cylindrical structure.
The cabin? This gun is all I got, so... Oh. Where's the ladder part of it? Oh, okay, I'm just on it, I guess. I'm just there. Just like, how do I get in there? Oh, cool. Once again, like, it's actually just a microwave, so it's like, oh, he's in there. It's like a grinder. Oh, it spins. It's like, wee! Self-destructive sequence initiated. We took out our one major threat.
Pull out all the unlocked memory boards.
Why are they unlocked?
All the unlocked boards will have icons over them.
I loaded this thing with so many bullets. I don't think you can comprehend how many bullets. Why does this thing sing? Who creates this ridiculous technology? Hui, are you on drugs? Oh, and I guess I understand. Yeah, because supposedly with Metal Gear Z...
Memory boards that control those parts should light up.
Wait, hold on, what?
You can tell what a memory board does by looking at its color when it lights
up. Huey, you already explained this the other 8 times I took on an AI. Okay, bam, look, it says like, oh, if you don't heavily damage them enough, maybe...
Forget about any broken boards.
Done. So what, like, how would you do it so that they're all good? Or, like, more of them are good. Was I not supposed to shoot up those turrets? They told me to shoot up those turrets. It seemed like the only logical thing to do was to go up there and light them up. Oh, and I'm exploding all of a sudden because all those missiles to the head just weren't doing it. Well, then. Wait! Wow. Oh, but it still flies. Even though I took out half its brain. Can we helicopter this thing home? No, you cannot helicopter this thing home. Can we helicopter this thing home? No, you can. Ah, sweet. You go in there and there's like, cocoon battle, mission complete, because I'm pissed. Yeah, because that's super convenient. That just like a piece of metal happened to hit it. And it's in its little programming. It's like, insert one piece of titanium. Perfect, we unlock now. This is all to get it's like, dude, come on! Like, what am I supposed to think? I got a B. That's the other thing. How am I supposed to do that? Good? What does that mean? Can I build Metal Gear Zeke yet? Let's just keep going. It's only been like, you know, like 19 minutes or so. Let's screw it, let's just keep going. And then we'll see how far we get in the next episode. Infiltrate the underground base.
Snake, Peace Walker is in a hangar at the very bottom of the mine. Infiltrate the base and put a stop to the project by destroying Peace Walker's AI pod.
You're the one that keeps flying away. The one that's been examining you every battle. That knows all your moves. 10 minutes later. Snake, why do you keep making those noises? Snaker, are you okay? Snake, I think you're being a little bit childish here. Snake, I hate you. Just straight up like, Snake, why are you the boss? Who put you in charge? And like, I put myself in charge because I beat everyone else in a fight, in a hand-to-hand combat contest. God damn it, dude. He is the best fighter among us. Why does the complete A have to be the best fighter among us? Alright, oh yeah, it's a Solemn magazine, which is another way to distract people, which I'm actually totally cool with, so let's try using it. Hold on. This is, details. Model viewer! Weekly Paul Banks filled the brim with outlandish absurd sci-fi. Oh. Yeah, cool. Hey, got this hot mess. Onwards to glory! Snake, are you drunk? Yes? What of it? Think it's a problem that I'm drunk? Do it how long? That community is so great. Snake, if you have a guess.
The enemy's still on high alert after that last tangle.
Yeah, you know, because they weren't.
Search for the intruders. Gold team, guard the elevator.
Wait, are those all? Go. You know, I remember. Oh, there's so much. Oh, wait, hold on. Heck yeah. I remember in Metal Gear Solid 1 when there was only one of these suckers and everyone's mind was being blown on a regular basis. They were like, hot dang. Look at that. One. Oh. Wait, did not wear armor. Wait, hold on. I'm inside an underground facility, right? Yeah. I'm inside an underground facility, right? Yeah. Oh, sweet prisoner.
Ultimate recovery helicopter is complete. Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Should I? No! But you just saw that.
I know!
But this is but nothing!
He's here!
No, I'm not. Take your time, man. Take your time. It's cool. Take your time. No, what? Wow! Are you serious? Wow! Is that an M60? Dude, I think it's an M60. Excuse me. Wow. You are a failure. Let me just bolt-on you through the ceiling.
Looks like the door won't open with a security level so high.
Oh, so you actually do want me like to bolt-on everyone in the room? Hey, one of those guys had the security card. Thankfully, it fell once you blasted their ground, blasted their body through the ceiling. Alright, watch this injury. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna. Bill's gonna notice. He's gonna walk over. Be like, bam. I'm just gonna land on top of this guy. Okay. Bam! Bam!
Okay. Peace walkers down there. Use the elevator.
Yeah, I know. I know. Don't mind me. I'm just slamming people through the ceiling. Now the security level.
Fulton recovery helicopter is complete. So
right? Right, security level ain't so high, right? Right? Come on. Come on. Are there any other guards? Is there anyone else here? I am just running through freely. So come on. Tell me I'm right. Huh? Still not?
Snake, one of these guys had a security card that you needed. Snake, I can't believe you're so brilliant and handsome. Did you figure this out instantly?
Perfect. Oh. I want to get back up.
Snake, I can't believe you just full-toned all those guards that were not wearing any armor. Snake, I don't understand where the other people are. Snake, what shape are you?
Just like, as it gets going, like, it's just more and more stupid. Everyone's like, dude, Snake, what's your problem?
Not a problem. I'm so Snake.
Okay, seriously. Seriously, I full-toned everyone.
Oh, to use sweet. The elevator, press the action
press the
button
action
in front
button.
Of the switch.
Yeah, heck yeah. I'm gonna be right here though, because I'm gonna predict right now that some guards are gonna like come out. What you guys want to bet? Wow, I'm very impressed. Never mind, we're gonna go. Whee! My goal is over there. I bet we can get there. Let's go a little farther.
What is it?
What is it? It appears anesthetic.
Enemies close by!
No! No! Alright, these last two I'm gonna save for prisoners. But, gotta get over. Okay, that guy.
Somebody's here!
Fulton recovery subject confirmed on board.
I was gonna say, that guy called, you know, fair enough. But he didn't. And because of that, he is not gonna. Oh, sweet. Because of that, he is not going to get Employee of the Month. If you simply would have called. What was what?
Something there?
Something is totally there. You should come out here at head level.
Seeing things.
Yep. You and your finely groomed mustache are seeing things. Yep. Seeing things. Man, I am good. Actually, man, we can do this by the end of the episode. By the end of this episode, just because I am just so good. I'm just so amazing. Oh no, it's a guy. Oops. Got him.
Who's that?
Man, I can't believe I'm just so devilishly handsome. Dude. I can't believe I'm just so devilishly handsome and good at my job. Man, you think they got Fultons in here? Oh, okay, I can't. Do you think any of these papers contain Easter eggs? No, okay. Oh, crap, that guy has a shield. And he has it raised for no reason.
What's that?
Don't you think that thing's pretty heavy? Oh, snap. So he's just carrying it around. Screw it. Oops. Is that it? Wait, oh, no. Ah, dang. So low. Well, there's prisoner. He's screwed. Yeah, just... Aren't our R&D people researching... Aren't our R&D people researching the idea of, like,
maybe
shields?
A little elbow grease will get those shutters open. Try tapping the action button as fast as you can.
It's been a little while since I've done this.
From here, it's a straight shot to Peace Walker's hangar.
I'm amazing!
Initiate.
Do you still have that weird AI in there that plays the voice clips and freaks out Snake?
It could be a while.
Don't take all night.
I can't hear you as you're speaking at normal volume for all the way down there.
I'd like to perform one final check.
Everyone, take a break.
It has to be secret. I have to take some drugs. I gotta talk to it.
Now's your chance, Snake.
I'm not. How'd I get in there? Those are two.
You've returned. What's wrong? Your body temperature has fallen.
Well, you see, last time I was in the heat of battle. I'm pretty calm right now.
You're imagining things.
Why are you singing?
Have you come to destroy me?
Heck yeah.
Your
Why do you have
throat? Quickened slightly.
How can you tell that?
Just chilly. It's freezing in here.
I see.
Oh. Ugh. Listen, I really don't want to die, boss.
What is it, Jack?
Thanks. Thanks for everything.
Is that you?
What is it?
Yes.
Jack?
Yeah, it's me.
Do you have regrets?
Man, I really wish I didn't take that stupid mission where I had to go to Russia.
My final mission?
Stupid. I wish I broke your arm a few more times.
I've never been on a mission there.
Bullcrap.
September 1964.
You broke my arm?
I betrayed the United States.
Yeah, that mission was stupid, wasn't it?
I killed you.
I have no record of such a debriefing.
Yep, she is not real. Kill her.
No. Did you defect to the Soviet Union of your own free will?
She doesn't remember it.
There is no mission record matching
See?
That description.
She's not real, okay? She just has the same voice.
Jack, you're not the boss.
See? Thank you.
The boss is dead.
Don't do it, Jack.
Drop your weapon, big boss.
R1.
You showed the same response back at the lab. It's a sure sign that you are nearby.
Who's Mammal?
It's an honor to meet you again, big boss.
R1. Is that like throwing everyone and everyone else? I've seen that coyote before.
Lobo smells like a rotting corpse to me.
What's a Lobo?
About you. Selena Yarsk, 10 years ago.
10 years ago is when I took that one stupid mission.
The operation to eliminate the traitor. I planned the whole thing. Shouldn't a suit like you be back in Langley? What the hell are you doing here? It's what the CIA does best. Ensure people in the know keep their mouths shut, or else pack them off someplace where there's no one to listen.
I get it. Trying to claw your way back into their good graces.
It's not quite that simple. My aim.
So he used to be part of the CIA and he helped do the mission, which is why he knows about it, what Strangelove knows about
the NPT.
But Salt, now they fired him for whatever reason. I don't know what any of those are.
Ever since the Cuban Missile Crisis, the structure of the Cold War has been coming apart at the seams.
Yeah.
A new age is dawning. An age in which Peacewalker, an infallible nuclear deterrent
system. So you're going haywire crazy.
And cold logic of a
and
machine
somehow
will play a vital role.
CIA working for
That's
you.
That's your plan. Assigning humanity's sins to a bunch of machines.
Yeah.
Quite the romantic.
Apparently.
Remember,
we're just going to give one a wacky personality just for the giggles.
The commander of a Russian sub refused an order to launch a nuclear-armed torpedo at an American destroyer.
Was that the hunt for Red
In
October?
Retrospect, that man was a hero. He saved the world from all-out nuclear war.
But he was still a traitor.
Humans are incapable of destroying themselves.
That's totally they not true.
And hesitate to push the button.
Then why'd Precise. You make it the boss?
Making it the one real deterrent.
Then why'd you make it the boss?
Lose their nerve. Isn't that why deterrence theory works in the first place?
That's exactly why deterrence theory works in the first place. Why you're
don't
freaky.
Make mistakes. Only men do.
Machines make mistakes
That's why
too.
A fully automated, mechanized deterrent like Peacewalker is needed.
Why are you trying to continue the Cold War?
Once our system is embraced,
why did you base about butterflies?
Again turn its attention to Latin America as the cockpit of a new Cold War.
Why do you
Honduras,
want a new Cold War?
Nicaragua, Costa Rica, Panama. Peacewalker will
so
be
are you
deployed
gonna, like, come around
along
Russia,
Central
too?
America's entire Caribbean coast. All of North
Why?
America, South America, and the West Indies will be within its range.
Why?
You bring law and order to the entire continent.
What and about Europe and Asia?
Shots.
You'll still...
You still don't get it.
What, you just gotta turn on and obey it?
The age of heroes
You're trying to make
over,
a god, essentially.
Buried alongside the boss and her bankrupt beliefs.
Oh, screw this
From
guy.
From now on, our only heroes will be machines.
So you're
Surely no one understands that better than you. Except perhaps your partner.
Huey?
A deterrent for hire. An army without borders. You've invented a new system, too. And an admirable one at that.
That's supposed to be an offer.
I'm not offering anything.
You want me to work
if
for
I'm
you,
to
dude,
sell
sir?
My new system, you and yours have got to go.
Wait! Coldman.
Shoot him! Shoot him now!
For him. Information critical to the completion of the mammal pod. Give him to me.
Can I have all your stuff? Shut up, man.
Don't waste too much time. We've just received word that the Salt 2 talks are on schedule.
What's Salt 2?
We will launch on time.
Snake.
Man, you're creepy.
You are going to help me resurrect her.
Why are you trying to make
the boss is dead?
Why are you trying to make her human? Oh crap. Come on. Thank goodness it's only these two buttons. I lied. Man, I can't even tell what's going on. I am so in the zone for quick time events. I don't even know what's going on. All I know is I'm kicking butt and taking names, as I'm prone to do. I am. Okay, there you go. Grab you by the head, throw you to the ground. Oh, you touched my boob. I'm pretty sure I killed all of you.
Take him away.
We're gonna leave you with your weapons and your ID card. I would have slammed it, like, to be honest. I would have, like, went a little bit far. Well, okay, maybe he didn't have the reach. Maybe he didn't have the time. Okay, fine, fair enough. But I would have tried to at least grab her by the shirt, throw her towards the guards, take out the guards, grab the ID card, smoke grenade, and then run. I better get perfect. Yep, cutscene 10 out of 10. Suckaroonie. No kills, no alert faces, no enemies left near death. 9 soldiers, 2 prisoners, keep them busy for me. Passage B, I'm amazing. And I killed a giant robot. Have I said I'm amazing yet? Alright, let's head to Mother Base, because I want to see... See, it's the endless debate, like, should I go back and, like, do the GLaDOS mission again, and then do the moon mission again? Except as a volunteer, heck yeah. Spicy curry, mate tea, ballistic shield, love box. I really should just... Oh, crap. Alright, so let's take a look at Metal Gear. So... Paint. Body color. Dark green. Heck yeah! Line color. I can't quite see it. See. More dark green. Heck yeah! Nah. Oh, I like that blue. I do like that blue, not gonna lie. Heck yeah! And I like that cold gray, too. That cold gray looks legit. I don't even see where the blue kicks in yet, to be honest. Oh. Man, that is cool. Alright. So, main parts. So, I got the walking, the power unit. I got that. Legs, I only got 3 out of 5. Head, I only got 1 out of 5. Optional parts. Okay. I really hope they let me drive this sucker. Oh, that would make me so happy. I'm not gonna lie. That would make my day instantly. Alright, so what do y'all good at? See, you're good at R&D. Put you in combat, because we can always use more money. R&D. Let's go for the C's first. My R&D team's actually full. Now that I look at it. So, basically... Yeah, let's get you. Combat team. Alright, now look at these guys. They're all D's. Is there anyone here? Okay, yeah, some of you guys can do better in other places. So, push in the combat team. Because I'm prioritizing R&D. But if you guys can work better in other places, you guys should go work better in other places. Yeah, like you're a better doctor. Alright, yeah, so you're all C. You're C as a cook and R&D, so I'm gonna let that slide. Alright, yeah, and then you got these guys. Okay, so you got... So, they're all C's. All these D guys are fine. Okay, now I gotta go here. Just so you guys, like, know my thought process, because I don't want it to be... I don't want to have a thing of, like, I just, like, come into the next episode and say, hey, guys, Max here. By the way, I just grinded 50 million levels, because I don't like doing that, to be 100% honest. Alright, so R&D. R&D. Alright, you're gonna go to... your pretty mess deck's pretty good. Alright. More mess deck. Get some more medical team. And then we'll get you the combat team. Yeah, we're still good. I'm still gonna make the jokes. I'm still gonna make the jokes. Alright, with that, you're all good. Let's go to R&D. And this time, let's actually look at weapons. Specifically... I forget what enemies are. Oh. Rocket launcher. Sniper rifle. Sniper rifle. Machine gun. Machine gun. Rocket launcher. Chaff grenade would actually be pretty useful. Sports strike. I'm tempted to get that. Let's get that, just because it's a rocket launcher. Yeah, do it, totally, just do it. And then the, chaff grenades are good. And then, I like sniper rifles. I don't really use sniper rifles in this game, because I can just snipe with a pistol, because I'm amazing. But I still like them. It's more so for my men than for me. The items that they show in the background the full time, I'm like, yep, you know. You know what my priority is. And then the mechs. They're already all out and about. Staff is already. Do I have enough, real quick. Do I have enough to... Oh, Alpha returned. No. Okay, whatevs. Mine sucks. Sorry to hear that, man. Okay. Team Charlie has returned. No. No. And Snail died, because he was a snail. Last week I got our fish. Team Bravo's returned. No. Okay. And Rhinoceros and Mantis and Swallowtail. Oh, I got Fritillary. Alright, so dispatch. Destroy the small attack chopper group. Oh no, there's only one thing to do. First, hang on, let's refill. I do not discriminate. And then I want to see if I can, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, perfect. I can make an entire team of people. I can just let them all get slaughtered. And it's totally okay. Does anyone, y'all probably turn off the video by now, to be 100% honest, because you're like, who cares about this? And I'm like, hey, I kind of care about this a little. Because, I mean, check it out. Like, they're actually giving me all this space. Is that guy called Chicken Grunt? Just like this complete disgruntled, like, alright, small armored unit. I only got teams of 6 guys. So, defensive base. I wanna put you in least. Like, I think he. Alright, go for it. Screw it. I don't care about your lives, and you know it! Just like, I don't know if they're gonna be able to do this. Screw it. All 5 are out. Good luck, gentlemen. Have fun. And on the next episode, I have negative 9,632 GMP because I didn't think that it would take money to actually get people out there. Oops. Just not think of that. Oh. Y'all missed all due to lack. Okay. Okay. It's fine. It's okay. We'll put another guy in the R&D team. Alright, so we're out of money. And that's an issue. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. So, in the next episode, I'm gonna get out of crippling debt. We're gonna do another mission. We got captured by Strangelove, and we're probably gonna take more stuff, because apparently that's what we do. So, thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, all that good stuff, and I'll see you then. focus.
Why not just give up?
Because this one triangle button says that I can't. Oh, pass that.
Yeah, just take your time.
I would have shoulder checked that door. Then you'd be like, no!
Oh, well. We're not black and white anymore.
I am still leaving this gravy train.